And then as we discovered PI3K, we realized that insulin was activating PI3K in the same way that EGF receptor and HER2 were also activating PI3K. So PI3K was central to everything that insulin did. It was also central to genes that drive cancer. So that's how my research came together, of trying to understand, first of all, how insulin works, but ultimately, in the process, realizing that the cell's growth is driven by insulin, but also by mutations and growth factors like EGF that really turn on the same pathway for telling cells to start growing.